Are we in the frame?
Hey people, welcome back.
Back to my YouTube channel.
And if you're new here, it's about time you got here. And you already read the title. I'm just gonna cut the chase. I'm dyeing my hair today. At my school, we're not allowed to dye our hair crazy colors. And in middle school, I used to dye my hair blue all the time. It was like blue for 4 or 5 years. And I missed it. Then I tried to go blonde. I never went blonde. So instead, I'm gonna tell you guys a little secret. I have always wanted to be a model. The more I look at model pictures, they all keep it fairly natural. So that is what I'm gonna go for my senior year. I wanna be seen as mature. As mature as a high school senior can be, at least. But hell, I need a video. Cause these TikToks aren't cutting it. Put on the coloring gloves and snip off the tip. Good night, everybody. This is a PG channel. Stop it.
The applicator from the cap model.
Is it just the tip or just this thing? To be quite honest, I don't know. Oh, shh. Censor that. I can't see. Is this a look or is this a look? I can do this.
Oh god, I can't do this.
It's just dyeing my hair. I mean, how worse could it get? Wouldn't a brush be more functional? Just do it. Just do it. Just do it.
Why am I so tired at the age of 17?
Crazy guys, it's so crazy. Could you stop being obnoxious? I dyed my face. So at this point, I'm just looking at the spots that aren't getting dyed enough.
Ooh, I'm just like, put some more honey.
So for brunettes, it said to wait 15 minutes, but I'm dyeing over a blonde thing, and it said for blondes to do 20 minutes. At this point, I'm just doing whatever time I want. Is it a good idea? Probably not. But who cares? Except for me later in the future. I mean, it looks kinda good.
Oh my god! What is that?
There's spots that I'm not even seeing. Post for me. Are we good? Are we good? So that should be enough. Gotta go shower now. And I'll see you when I'm done.
Oh my god.
Here's the finished product. Oh yeah. It's not bad. This is actually pretty cool. Dark now. But dang, this is cool. You could just change your hair colors.
I mean, I feel pretty flawless.
But with my hair all dyed, that is a wrap for today. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in a bit, and bye. Bye.